Russell crawls over and he goes in and slams it and foul. Wow.